The question D is, what is the probability that all patients will be positive for malaria?
Okay.
So probability of all patients means here n is equals to 3. You have only 3 patients and all 3 test positive. So x equal to 3 here. Okay. So that is equals to 3n C 3 P, so 0.7 to the power x, and Q 0.3 to the power n minus x, so 3 minus 3. So 3C3 is 1, 0.7 to the power 3, and then this 0.3 to the power 0. Okay. So this will be 1, 0.7 cube, and anything to the power num is 1 again. So this will be 0.7 x to the power 3. So it will be 0.343. So that is 34% chance that all the 3 questions will test positive for malaria.